I'm Detective Lieutenant Elliot, and this is Trooper Wagner.
We just want to ask a few questions.
We understand the night of his demise, the family have gathered to celebrate your father's 85th birthday.
This is for Chinese media.
Okay. Actually, I have interviewed you briefly at the Toronto Film Festival, but I would like to get a little bit more deep down inside of the film. So, you know, what is the day-to-day life on set when the camera is not on everyone? You know, I would like to know.
So this was a really special set because what happened was in between takes, everyone would not go back to their trailers and read scripts or make phone calls. Everyone would just hang out together at this house. They would go down in the basement to this little game room that was down there, and all the actors would just hang out together, and it was so much fun. It was like actor story time or something, you know. So it was like a party.
You think one of us, one of his family, Walt killed him?
Mr. Blanc, I just buried my father who committed suicide. Why are you here?
I suspect foul play.
Sounds good. So far, what actor on set actually gave you the biggest surprise that when you interact with them and it's like, it's a totally different person?
I'd say this guy right here, Michael Shannon, is the funniest dude in the universe. Like, he would, whenever there was a thing where we would have them improvise funny lines, the stuff that Michael Shannon would throw out would crack everybody up. And especially because you don't expect it coming out of him. He's so funny, man. So that surprised me a lot.
So far, I have not seen the movie. I just seen the trailer. But when I see it, shit. You eat shit.
Up your ass.
Oh, very nice.
Matter of fact,
oh God.
Eat shit. How's that? Eat shit. Eat shit. Eat shit.
Smile.
Definitely eat shit.
And I would like to know, like, what's the fun moment? Like, you know, I want to know, like, what's the filming moment of that?
That moment was so much fun. And that's a scene where all the actors are in the room together. So you have all these 10 amazing actors together, and they're all just fighting with each other. It's so much fun, man. Yeah, yeah. It looks the way it was on set. Everyone's just having a blast.
So far, what is your favorite memory of Chicago? So far,
I just got here tonight, so this right here, talking to you. But I grew up coming to Chicago because my mom's family is from just outside of Chicago, so I spent time here as a kid. So,
you guys fans?
I mean, I don't do much fiction reading myself.
Big fan. I'm a big fan.
Well, just one simple question. Like, this is a really fun question. So
you
are pretty much a Chicago guy right now.
Yeah.
So just to give you a chance to let you to be the tour guy of Ryan Johnson, what would you like to do, like, with Ryan Johnson with you waiting a day in Chicago?
Where would I take him? Well, I think the typical go-to spot is the Green Mill. Up in Uptown. Yeah. Oh, really? You go to Green Mill? How often?
Once a month, but not that often.
Yeah, I used to perform there. A long time ago on the Sunday nights when the poetry was going on.
You're really making Chicago proud.
I love Chicago. Chicago's my favorite place. Although when I came to Chicago, this wasn't here. So.
Well, welcome back.
Yeah.
I think you have something you want to tell me.